Hey. Thanks for taking a look at the link. Like I said, it is not that hard. Once you know what to do for all of the mini games, I would suggest that you give it a go. Even if you watch this, it is a pretty fun WarioWare clone and will kill you. So anyway, here is the gameplay I was talking about.